mean, I slept all day because, you know, I was so depressed. I took more medicine yesterday than I should. I was just upset. I couldn't believe that she would try to bring my family into it as well as my children, for that fact.
Right.
But, and I even asked her before I even did the application. I said, will this be private and will it stay confidential? And she even told me, yes, it will be private and confidential. So what is her right to call me out? Because I don't like to ask for help. And for her to put me out there like that, it was wrong.
Can I ask you some questions? Because I missed the whole thing. I slept. And when I woke up, I heard about it. So what did she pull up your list and did they start critiquing it and insulting it?
No, I was saying something to her. I went on her live because, and I was even trying to say, you know, the way I said, if you change the way you talk to people and stuff, you know, people would stay probably more than, she would even have more people, but the way she cusses everybody, and then she just says, Mama knows best, try to ask for help, and she signed up for a Christmas thing and asking for help, and then she's over here, blah, 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 I'm not helping her and her family or something, or I don't know, it was just so much,
okay, when you say confidential, you meant that.
The application thing.
Yeah, the fact that you even filed an application, you figured that was going to remain confidential.
Yes, I didn't think, she said it would. It wouldn't nobody even know who right. was assigned up. And that's the only reason I signed up, because I don't like asking people for help.
Right,
and
I'm saying, like, I feel ashamed in a way.
Yes. And that was the only reason I signed up for her, because it was going to be confidential, and she said she would help everybody. So, right. and I was kind of scared. I didn't give her my address, because they did ask your address in there. I just put my address would be on the wish list, because I wasn't going to give out my personal address. But, and she told me that, yes, it will be confidential, and nobody will know. But she knows, and then if she doesn't like you, then she can call you out. And right. let everybody know.
So that makes a lot of sense then. So not only did you not want anybody to know you were hesitant, and then she just outed you, which made you feel embarrassed and ashamed. And
I was humiliated.
And it put you in a dark place.
Yes.
Mama knows best. I'm so sorry, sweetheart. I really am. You know, and I'm just going to offer it. Just send an email if you want. You don't have to say yes, no, maybe. Just know it's there for you. That's it.
I mean, I don't want nobody to help unless they can.
Of course. Well, that's how it's going to work. So don't feel shame at all, honey. And it's not even for you. Please remove your feelings out of it. It's for the kids. And when I say it, I really mean that. It's for your kids.
But she had no business. Telling the world that's the reason I asked her in the beginning, because I was not going to do that. And I thought she would be sincere about that, because it's involving children.
Right.
But no, I was up all night upset.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sweetie. So, going forward.
I'm not going to watch her no more. I'm going to stop watching her.
That's what I'm
I don't want to hear about it. I know people will talk about it in other chats, and that's fine. And I even said, you know, the reason why y'all were why you do your channels, because y'all want to make people aware of what she was doing.
Right.
I said, she's trying to protect people from being scammed and stuff, because they're hoping you're going to do the right thing. But if you don't, they're trying to let people know and be aware of this.
Well,
and I said,
yeah, that's true. I know best. Yeah, you're right.
And when Jackson, I was talking to Jackson one-on-one, he seemed very nice to me while I was talking to him.
I've heard that before, you know, one-on-one, he's pleasant. I've heard that.
He was real nice, but when Natasha came back on panel, oh, Lord. I mean, she automatically just started going off on me, and then just quit me off of there. And then he started saying, well, I tried to talk to her, but I just couldn't get nothing. He talked to me like so genuine. Like, I thought the way he talked, he was sincere. But it was an act. He just put it all on there. He says anything to please her. When she come back in the picture, it was totally different.
He just turns into a.
And I even tried to tell him, I said, other channels, they're just trying to show facts. He said, there's no such thing as facts. I said, they have, you know, they're showing proof. He's saying that's all, there's no facts to it or something. But,
right. Well, CC McKee and other people in the chat who are completely generous and there's no judgment want to help you, so please submit a wish list. And listen, it's a wish list. Nobody's going to criticize the items at all. I've told everybody, make it grandiose. It's not a hit list. It's not a demand letter. Just make it grandiose and people will do what they can do.
Don't feel obligated to do it, anybody. I mean, my kids are loved and they get attention. I mean, don't do it unless you can do it. That's all I'm asking.
Look, just create the wish list, send me the link, and it'll be up on Friday. And I'm going to do a live on Friday where I'm going to make sure that people actually see them, because if I just